Hello friends, welcome to Rirava's kitchen. Today's recipe is one such recipe where even a fresher in the kitchen cannot go wrong and can enjoy a yummy breakfast. Friends, today we will see how to make upma using bread that is combined well with our spices. Let's see what we need to make bread upma.